It's a remote control grasshopper that we will at some point in time tonight pull out and run it at Joe.
And I believe it was Graham Skillicher. Kill. Right. When I catch my breath, I'll explain to you what happened as the puck goes up over the glass. Ryan Schulte just brought a remote control grasshopper in, and we just ran it towards Joe, and he lost it.